What's the name of that song?
Hiya.
Da-da-da-dee-da. Oh, hi, Dave. How you doing?
I'm fine. You know, Big Bird, that looks just like a bowling ball bag.
Is that right? Do you know why?
Why?
It is a bowling ball bag, silly.
Oh, yep. Yeah, right.
It's my bowling ball bag.
That's yours?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what you got in it?
Well...
A bowling ball, right.
Right. Well, of course.
Your bowling ball?
Yes.
Come on.
I'll bet you can't guess what I do with it.
You're telling me that you bowl?
Do I bowl?
Come on.
Boy, do I bowl.
Really?
Sure. I think some of the greatest bowlers in the world are probably birds.
You know, I never thought about whether birds could bowl or not.
No, well, I'm practically an expert. Little joke of mine.
Okay, yes. See you later.
Okay, and don't worry, I can bowl. I probably know a lot more about it than you do, even.
Oh, really? Oh.
Sure, you probably don't know a strike from a spare or a home run.
He is so funny. Bowling. Look at this. He's even got his bowling pin set up. I mean, he's really serious. He's gonna do it. He's really gonna... Wait. No, wait, hold it. He's gonna bowl that bowling ball right down here. It's gonna hit the pins. Uh-oh, I'm standing right here. Uh-oh, whoa. Wait a minute. No, wait, hold it. No. Oh, no. Wait a second. No, wait. No, no.
Oh, boy, let's see how the super bowler did. Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 pins left standing. And let's see, there were 10 pins. That's 6. 6. I knocked down 6. 6. Hey, guess what? Oh, what's all this? I knocked down 6, David.
Oh, that's not all you knocked down, Big Bird. You knocked down about 10 boxes of cereal. Couple of containers of milk, couple of cans of tuna fish, a couple of jars of pickles, couple of heads of lettuce.
Uh-oh.